Brooke, a little woman, and his bank examiners. Thank you.